to demonstrate in this wonderful square were hard fought and hard won. Our rights to vote were hard fought and hard won. The right of women to vote was hard fought and hard won. The right for women to decide their own future and their own lives was hard fought and hard won. Our rights, our democracy, come from popular actions and people uniting together to achieve those things. And when we divide ourselves by xenophobia, we divide ourselves by hatred, at the end of the day, we all lose. When you unite together with common objectives, we can all win. And so, our message to the world today, from here in Trafalgar Square, is we unite around the kind of world we want to live in. Together, here in London and around this country, our message to our visitor is we are united in our hope for a world of justice, not division. We're united in our hope to end racism, misogyny. We're united in hope for all our diversity. Thank you all for being here. Thank you all for what you've done. And thank you for that message you are giving to the rest of the world.